In the heart of Java, Indonesia, stands a monumental marvel, a testament to time and testament to the power of faith, the Prambanan Temple. This architectural wonder, dating back to the 9th century, is a jewel of the ancient Mataram Kingdom, a symbol of the kingdom's religious, cultural, and architectural prowess. Delving into the annals of history, the Prambanan Temple, or Caṇḍi Prambanan as it's locally known, was constructed around 850 CE. Commissioned by Rakai Pikatan, a Sanjaya dynasty prince, the temple was a political and religious response to the neighboring Buddhist Sailendra dynasty's Borobudur and Sewu temples. The temple's construction was a grand endeavor, a demonstration of Hinduism's resurgence in the region, and it certainly didn't disappoint. The main temple, soaring to a staggering height of 154 feet, is dedicated to the Hindu deity Shiva, flanked by temples honoring Vishnu and Brahma. These three temples form the central complex, surrounded by smaller temples in a grand layout echoing the cosmic structure of the universe in Hindu theology. But like all great empires, the Mataram Kingdom fell, and with it, the Prambanan Temple was abandoned. Reclaimed by the jungle, the temple lay forgotten for centuries, its magnificent spires hidden beneath dense foliage. It wasn't until the early 19th century that the temple was rediscovered by the British and the process of clearing and restoration began. The restoration of Prambanan Temple is a story in itself. It took over 100 years, with the main Shiva temple restored to its former glory by 1953. However, many smaller temples are still in the process of reconstruction, a painstaking task as the restorers strive to piece together the original stones like a giant jigsaw puzzle. Today, the Prambanan Temple is not merely a historical site. It is a living testament to the enduring spirit of human faith and craftsmanship. Recognized by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site, the temple is a popular destination for both pilgrims and tourists, a place where the past and present intersect. In summary, the Prambanan Temple's history is a captivating saga of faith, power, abandonment, and resurrection. From its 9th century origins as a symbol of Hindu resurgence, through its centuries of neglect, to its rediscovery and ongoing restoration, the temple's journey mirrors the ebb and flow of human civilizations. This ancient temple, with its intricate carvings and towering spires, continues to inspire awe, reminding us of the enduring legacy of the past and the timeless power of faith.